as the management of the Windjammer Landing Resort recognized its staff for their long service, guest speaker Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony took the opportunity to remind the attendees of the importance of excellent quality service in the tourism industry. Dr. Anthony stated that the island's tourism industry is at a critical turning point as many other islands view St. Lucia's product as a threat. The Prime Minister says St. Lucia must always stay ahead of the game.
Just think for a moment of the new hotels that are developed, that are being developed in the Dominican Republic and Mexico. The prices that are offered for the products in the Dominican Republic and Mexico. And increasingly, I suspect you're going to see new properties in and around the region. We can't always compete with price. We have to confess that we are an expensive destination. And we are expensive because of our source markets where we are located. It costs a lot of travel from Europe or from the United Kingdom to St. Lucia, or even from Canada to St. Lucia. Question then is, if it's expensive to get here, how do we keep ahead of the game?
Dr. Anthony went on to speak to the new Cuba-U.S. relations and acknowledged that Cuba will bring some stiff competition. However, he added that St. Lucia must remain focused and creative by investing in specialized hotels to offer a destination with a difference.
We have to offer good value for money. I said we're an expensive destination. And offering a good value for money is translated rather simply into an experience like you've never had before. It means that our cuisine must be authentic. It must be real. It must be different. It must be a cuisine like none other that they've never experienced anywhere else in the world. That is why we have to keep on emphasizing to our chefs, those who man our kitchens, that they have to maintain the tradition of excellence that we have, and moreover, that we must allow our culture and our personality to translate in what we offer our guests. And we do have a unique product because we are blessed with a unique culture.
The employees of the Windjammer Landing Resorts were awarded for 10, 15, 20, and 25 years of service. The ceremony was held at the Royal Palm Conference Room on November 9, 2015. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Jenna Anne Gaston.